This is what I want to talk about. Today I prepared for you a nice surprise. After we finish this midrash in 10-15 minutes, then I will ask a very dear speaker that came specially from Florida to give us a few words of Torah. Also brought you some of his CDs that just came out. And he is Baruch Hashem on the way up. We need precious and straight speakers that speaks the truth. In today's generation, we are having less and less speakers like this. So when finally you find somebody that always said the truth with honesty, without getting scared, giving his life to save souls, then you know the future, Bezrat Hashem, will be extremely bright. Soon we're going to have Rabbi Aaron Reuven giving us some words of encouragement.